Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
you need Nelson.
33-year-old Tyler Kennedy is once again locked up inside the Nye County Detention Center. Around noon Saturday, Kennedy walked away from the West Care Harris Springs Ranch Rehabilitation Center, located in a remote area east of Mount Charleston. Kennedy is facing serious felony DUI charges for the death of three people in a crash on U.S. 95 near Beatty in late March. He'd been incarcerated at the Nye County Detention Center awaiting trial, but had been authorized by the courts to attend the Rehabilitation Center. He was wearing an ankle monitoring bracelet while there. The Nye County Sheriff's Office says around noon Saturday, detention staff noticed Kennedy appeared to be going outside the authorized boundary of the ankle monitor. Officers were sent to West Care to retake Kennedy, but the Sheriff's Office says about the time they arrived, Kennedy left the facility, somehow cut off the ankle monitor, and fled into the mountains. NCSO officers, with assistance from several other agencies, searched for Kennedy into Sunday morning, but did not find him. But they didn't have to search much longer. Sunday evening, Kennedy returned to the rehabilitation facility. The sheriff's office says he was seeking refuge from the weather. Officers surrounded the area and Kennedy was taken into custody without incident. The sheriff's office says Kennedy will now be facing additional charges, including escape and malicious destruction of property in Clark County. Kennedy is set to appear in Tonopah District Court October 19th, when he's expected to be arraigned on the five felony DUI counts in connection with the deadly crash that killed three members of an Idaho family.